New at 5 o'clock, New York police taking into custody three costumed characters near Rockefeller Center. A costumed Grinch, Captain America, and Spider-Man, all placed in handcuffs this afternoon. Happened near 49th Street and 6th Avenue. They're accused of blocking pedestrian traffic. Cops issued all three summonses instead of an official arrest. While the city regulates where costume characters can operate in Times Square, that does not apply, it turns out, to Rockefeller Center.